But I didn't come here tonight to pander to you about Israel. That's what politicians do. All talk, no action, believe me. When I'm president, we will move the American embassy to the eternal capital of the Jewish people, Jerusalem.
Today, President Donald Trump has recognized the city of Jerusalem as the capital of the state of Israel. This has never been done before by a U.S. president. President Trump told me when last we spoke regarding the embassy that he would not disappoint us, speaking of the evangelical community, and today he has kept that promise. President Trump has stepped into political immortality. What he has done today will be eternally celebrated.